'Twere the days before Christmas, and all through the school, not a child was behaving, no matter the rules. Not a student would pay any attention, and so the children were put in detention.
Wrong, wrong, more wrong, even more wrong.
Okay, girlfriend, should I take you?
I sound taking out.
No. Really?
You should totally ask me out.
No, I don't know.
Want me to do it for you?
No, please don't.
Did you cut your hair? You'd be such a dime piece still. You look so proper still.
Well,
you guys
are artists, right? That's a good
color.
Wake up! Wake up!
The medium of life is 46.
No, the medium of life is 42. And also, young man, there shall be no sleeping in my detention class. And for the rest of you, you shall settle down right now.
Yes, Mr. Claus.
Yes, sir.
On the first day of detention, my student said to me,
Mr. Claus?
Can I leave now?
Yes, go ahead.
Oh my god, really? Yes, I'm free.
No!
What?
So what are you doing this weekend?
Nothing with you.
Control your hormones!
On the second day of detention, my student said to me,
well, sorry, but I don't plan on being single when I'm 60. You.
Don't worry, there's a good chance of that.
Oh!
On the third day of detention, my student said to me,
Mr. Claus, I finished marking all 250 of your students' essays.
Excellent! Excellent! Can you please stand up? Sit down!
On the fourth day of detention, my student said to me,
Mr. Claus, can I go to the bathroom, please?
I don't know. Can you?
Yes?
The answer is no!
On the fifth day of detention, my student said to me,
sir, my dog died on my homework.
The correct excuse is that your dog ate your homework. Now sit down!
On the sixth day of detention, my student said to me,
he's gone.
Really? What?
Oh, he's gone!
Aww.
On the seventh day of Christmas, my student said to me,
can I leave now?
Well, sorry, but I don't plan on being single when I'm 60. You. I finished marking all 250 of your students' essays.
Mr. Claus, can I go to the bathroom, please?
My dog died on my homework.
Mr. Claus, can we please go home for the holidays?
Yeah, I know. I mean, it's like Christmas.
What do you think my answer will be?
No.
Actually, I'm retiring forever. So, run along, you hooligans!
Yay!
Merry Christmas!
Happy holidays!
Is it Easter already?
Oh, Bob.
No! No! Sit down! Wake up! No!
Wait, no! Now sit down! Wake up!
Back to level 46!
Excellent!